Stanley Cup playoff action continues tonight, including the opener of the Western semifinal between Colorado and Dallas. Now, tomorrow night, the Edmonton Oilers and the Vancouver Canucks finally get underway. It's game one of this all-Canadian clash, and it takes place in Vancouver.
Timeout has been brought to you by Joey's Restaurant. It's a tasty little place for seafood.